Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today we like to share a WordPress plugin which helps you to create a beautiful post to promote your Amazon affiliate products in your blog. So let us see the plugin settings which I already installed in my website enallhd.com. This is Amazon affiliate WordPress plugin. After installation, you can see on the left side of your admin dashboard. When you click on settings, you can see the settings page where you can have an option like licensing, Amazon API and general and output and functions. In this section, you can see the settings like shortcode, cache, affiliate links and AMP support and theme support and last update format and information. All these settings will be shown in these general settings. In these general settings, you can see the Amazon affiliate links. You can display it as a standard version, standard links like a tracking enabled and using async article number as a label. You can simply use these standard settings, and you can also add 2 hours or 60 seconds, like a 60 minutes as a cache duration, and a standard shortcode is Amazon. You can simply check all these settings in this general out general settings. After completion of these general settings, you can simply save the button, save these settings and go for output settings. After seeing this, there will be a settings which is displayed in the front end of your affiliate product. Like if you want to display any Amazon affiliate product, these settings will be very useful, like the product title, thumbnail, description and rating, pricing and button. All these settings will be seen in the output section of the settings option. You can simply check the unlimited button, and it is a limit length of the title. You can simply check unlimited, and you can also see the thumbnail image here. If you want to see the thumbnail image to display a medium or small or large images, the number of list points will be, you can see 5 here. You can, if you want to increase this description size, you can simply increase to 10 or 6. It depends upon your interest. And you can also see a HTML formatting enabled. If you don't want to enable the HTML format, you can simply disable this option. And the rating section is small. I added the small size and a standard style like stars. You can also see the link target will be reviews and show total amount of the reviews, and pricing will be standard. You can also check in order to show world price, and if you want to show the world price and also reduction price, you can simply check these two boxes and it will be displayed in your front end products page. You can also see the button format will be Amazon, buy on Amazon. You can simply label the button as you like Amazon add to cart button, or you can rename this button text here itself. You can also see the add to cart links 90 days cookie here. Check in order to use add to cart links instead of default links. You can check this, and in order to use add to cart links instead of default links. Note, by enabling this option, please be aware that your visitors will not be redirected to the product page. Instead, they will be forwarded to a new page on Amazon in order to confirm the add to cart action. After awards, the 90 days of cookie will be set. For more information about this add to cart links, please take a look into the official documentation on Amazon Associates. As of now, I don't want to check this one. If you want to add this add to cart links, you can simply read the official documentation once and then go for this option. And please save these settings once you all done. After saving this option, you can go for the next tab. Item is tables. Here you can create the table for products, like which is nothing but a comparison tables. Just now I created iPhone X table. Here I added the three products for the comparison. The products will be shown here. This is the settings just now we discussed, like output settings. In this output settings you can see the preview, title, price and rating, reviews and more information. I added the button, now button, buy now button, and reviews for reviews. You can, if you want to more, you can simply add the custom buttons too. You can simply select the custom button, or else you can simply display the prime status, simply add as prime. It will be applied, and you can also move this to top of the section here, and you can see here the, if you add any rows here, this will be reflected in the below section of the products. I added the three products. If you add any row in the top of the section, that row will be reflected in below products. Like this, you can add any number of products. You can also simply search the products from here. iPhone 8. If you search here, you will get a products list from Amazon, and you can simply select that and confirm the product. So let us search for iPhone. You will get iPhone details here, iPhone products. You will see this is iPhone X and iPhone 6, iPhone SE, rose gold. You can also add 6s here, and 6s. Yeah, I am adding this product. Confirm the selection. You can see the product number 5 is added here. Like this, you can add the products. Which products you want, you can simply add. This is the short code. You can see in the right side, Amazon table 415. You can simply copy this short code and paste in any blog post, and the products list will be displayed. Let us check. I already added this short code in one of the blog post. After updating that, you can see in the blog post. In this blog post, I will display at the end of the post, which looks nice. See here, just now we added the iPhone X and OnePlus. All these three are displayed here in the prime status and review here. Under 107 reviews, 6268 reviews, you can see here. This is the best display option. And I want to make another video on this, like explaining what are the designs are available in this Amazon affiliate WordPress plugin. Please subscribe to Naya video channel for more videos, and I will add another video on Amazon affiliate WordPress plugin. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Naya video channel.